seconds out, round three. Decision, the winner of the blue corner, Matt Palmer. Okay, we are in store for a treat. The next bout number five, will be a couple of ladies boxing. So hang on to your seats, we'll be right back with a couple of ladies. During the intermission, we have body weight exerciser demonstration. Bob, Cullen, Kathy Ryan, and Leanna Fitchie. Get in shape, lose weight. Are you waiting for a physical fitness system to come around that isn't a drug? An exercising unit you can look forward to working out with every day? Stop searching. The body weight exerciser is here. The BodyMate, a new concept in fitness units, is not only fun, it's economical as well. Consisting of three independent rotating pads of polyurethane and plastic, the BodyMate is a welcome alternative to costly and cumbersome sports equipment. The BodyMate exerciser will allow you to stimulate many athletic movements, from karate to soccer. That's why it's so fun. But possibly more fun than anything will be watching your waistline diminish. As you reduce, you'll notice quite an improvement in your body power, such as relaxation, timing, speed, endurance, toning, balance, and focusing. Your heart and lungs will notice the difference too. Invest in a body-made exerciser. Your entire family will begin to invest in their bodies, kids and older folks alike. Body-made will not only build you up physically, but helps relieve aggression, hostilities, anger, frustration, and stress. Best of all, this exerciser will not lead to exhaustion. Instead, physical and mental tensions are replaced with a peace of mind that only a well-orchestrated workout can bring. Today, with both devices on the market for exercise, none compared to the BodyMate's versatility. Freedom of movement and its ease of coordinating basic muscular movements for total fitness. The individual feels good while exercising and gets a sense of well-being and increased energy which doesn't lead to exhaustion. It accommodates an individual's personal independent workout conditioning and toning for all systems of your body. It is adaptable to most sports actions to include boxing, soccer, wrestling, martial arts forms, karate, kung fu, swimming, basketball, medicine ball passes, football, pogo sticks. The BodyMate helps relieve stress, aggression, hostilities, and frustrations, which are manifested throughout our everyday living and situations. And with the application of the BodyMate, some of these conditions are elevated with a sense of relief. It's fun to compete by yourself, with your family or friends. It is stimulating and rewarding, attractive and effective in achieving a sports carryover activity for the active person concerned about his or her optimum health. Are you a jogger? Do you enjoy the BodyMate?
We don't know.
Waistline, getting ahead of you, great for trimming and toning your waistline. Watch the inches disappear. Soccer training, try alternating your feet, weight distribution and balance, timing, directness of foot placement. Swimming, strengthens your shoulder muscles. Different strokes for different folks. Boxing, try your 1-2 punch. Karate, try a high kick or a low kick. Have bad feelings about your boss? Hit the BodyMate, don't kick your cat. We hope you enjoyed the demonstration. Check out your coordination and body today. There is a special offer today, an introductory offer, a healthy buy at $249. Get your order in for Christmas. Thank you from the BodyMate Company. Enjoy the boxing now. Thank you, Leanne, Chrissy, Kathy Ryan, and Doc Clark. Let's give them a good round of applause. Very healthy exercise. It looks to me like something the whole family could enjoy. We'll take about another 10-minute intermission. We'll be right back with some more Coors Annual Invitational Boxing Match.
When you're running film,
show your stuff.
Say that loud, it's crazy.
That'd be a great
And we enjoyed the Brewers Smoker boxing matches today. Let's get in here, buddy. We so appreciate the Clay Brewers boxing and the boxing matches down here. I think we've got a very good thing going. We'll have it again next year.